You're going to have to consider things that you've never considered, because what we're doing is we're normalizing the precursors of genocide. These are the precursors of genocide, make no mistake. Your friendly college students with blue hair chanting from the river to the sea are talking about the deaths of millions of people. People chanting this are going to get exactly what they oppose.